hard to get a good picture with all that magnetic distortion. But here...